Yet another ransomware, Decryptor Max. When a computer is infected, it swiftly settles in Windows system files and drivers and starts encrypting files. Then of course it requires a payment as a form of ransom to decrypt the files. It seems to be targeted mostly at small to medium-sized businesses because a common way of contracting the virus is from Word files attached to spam mails and disguised as job resumes. It's easy to overlook the spam mail and get infected when you're expecting many mails containing job resumes. Private users are also at risk because Decryptor Max can be contracted from suspicious downloads, fake pop-ups, fake virus scans and so on. And once a computer is infected, the encryption starts, which slows down the computer quite a lot. So it makes it easy to notice that something's going on and to spot the virus. And once you do, immediately delete it manually or with a good antivirus software. And even though the virus is now gone, your files remain encrypted. Thankfully, there is a free decryptor created by MZSoft, so download it from the link in the description of this video and follow this tutorial. Drag and drop the encrypted file and a non-encrypted version of this file onto the decryptor's icon. Next, a user account control window will appear. Click OK. Now you have two options depending on the particular email ransom note you got. Select one or two, whatever is corresponding to your ransom note. The program will then start determining a proper decryption key. Give it as much time as it needs. When it's done, click OK. Then proceed and add as many folders as you need containing encrypted files. Click decrypt and the program will start the decryption process. So if you got infected with Decryptor Max, it means that your system is probably vulnerable to other more dangerous viruses. So check this video for 12 tips on ransomware prevention. And if you have any questions or concerns, feel free to leave a comment and don't forget to subscribe to our channel.